they're switching crews over there.
That's a fuel tank.
The diesel tank.
That's a fuel tank, fuel.
I think it's gonna move now. Oh, look at the smoke. Look at that smoke.
Every engine is running, am I right?
They're all running. We're in the Alpine, what do you call it? I don't know what you call it. It's like the Alpine train station. They stop for a crew change. And yeah, I think they're about to leave because they changed their crew. checking the engines to see if they're able to run. And he's writing it on a clipboard.
I remember back in 1990, I rode Amtrak from Seattle. I was in Alaska. So I came to Baja, maybe 3 days. Seattle.
Man. Yep, the motor man is still checking. Not motor man. I just call it the motor man sometimes. The crew member. Alpine, Texas. He's checking the last engine. That's it. Yep. He's still checking. I think he's done. Yeah, he's done. I think the train should be leaving any moment. Is that right? Yeah. Feromex. I think that's the part of Mexico. Mexico. Hey, there's cars in there. I just saw a car. Yep, there's cars in there. So this is a car transporter that's like... CSX. Man, the ground is vibrating. Some people did graffiti on these. Oh, these are refrigerated boxcars. Looks like. That's a long train. Okay, these are new cars. They're fresh painted. Okay, speeding up again. Long train. Spent already 6 minutes. Thank you. another new car. The train's ending. I see the red light on this last car I see. Yep, last car. That was a long train right there. 17 minute video, 8 minutes spent. All right, bye guys, see y'all later.